When I entered the room, I saw two lawyers of Police Colonel Garma. After a while, Kong Dan Fernandez entered the room and he asked me to sit beside him on his right side. And then, Kong Abante entered the room, sat par. Kong Dan Fernandez put the paper he was holding on the table and told me, "Ito ang sasabihin mong statement na ito," while pointing on the paragraph on the paper. "Ito ang supplemental affidavit ni Colonel Garma. Sabihin mo, alam mo ang reward system. I-confirm mo lang."
So do you feel harassed? Did you feel harassed?
It's an harassment and very offensive, Your Honor. At that time, I was wearing my uniform.
Tinawag naman ni Congressman Fernandez na kasinungalingan ang pahayag ng police officer.
"You are being told to lie."
Parang gusto nilang magsisinungaling po ako, Your Honor.
Dagdag pa nito, paraan umano ito upang siraan ang Quadcom. Subalit lalabas anya ang katotohanan at magpapatuloy ang paggamit ng hustisya sa mga naging biktima ng drug war killings. Itinanggi rin ni Representative Abante ang paratang laban sa kanya.